You join me here at Chicago, the street circuit, and we're here for some IndyCar iRacing series. At this race split, got 60 lap long race here. It's split. We are actually car two, so we're definitely bottom split. Actually 17. Yeah, that's about right. I split. I haven't done any practice really, just like 3 laps in this car. Very bouncy. Very difficult. We're going to go out and qualify, and given strength of field, don't want to be sitting behind some people. I probably don't want to be around anyone really, but if we don't qualify is either going to be right in the middle of the pack. In practice, there were some people that were very quick, but also a lot of people that were wrecking, and I'm just going to assume that the ones that were wrecking were lower strength drivers. I'm not too concerned about my pace here, really.
You got about 5 laps of fuel left.
Is going to be a street circuit.
Green flag, green flag.
Just don't crash.
Okay, here comes your first time lap.
That's why I spun and practiced around the pits. Dates is that the old wall tap. Very bumpy in this car. But good fun though. Hopefully we can get a race out of this. Bit squirrely under the brakes there. Don't want to lock up. Third, wow. So if we stay third, I'd be happy with that. So one thing I haven't practiced is pit entry. fuel is not any really in our strategy. Did not break somewhere. It's an easy to stop. I'm happy they were starting at the beginning if at the front. Be on the inside. I was gonna do a pit lane practice entry there. Time, but we'll keep on going with the practice. Not having to do any laps, I don't know how well the alternates are going to last. I do have a little bit of experience on this track. I purchased it when it first came out on iRacing, about a year ago I think that was. Tight and then there's cones there. Alright, it shouldn't be too difficult actually. It should might be a slightly rustle proof pit lane, and really that's today. We're not going to push the pit lane entry at all. Right, so let's get the setup loading in. Just using the baseline setup. I know this is the open series. But it's nice to know you're racing against people who are using different setups rather than the same one. Take a drink. So, yeah, what to expect. I mean, I don't really want to race anyone. How many did actually qualify? So we'd be back in ninth. 3 years back there. So he could be quick. I think we might have raced Sam before in the past. And Lee as well. Don't recognise any of the other names. Oh, I think Jackie. She looks to be really quick. So should win this no easily, no problem. But it looks like we might be around the pace of some people. But there could be load that are coming through. So we're going to start on alternates. Looks like the leaders must be starting on alternates. Yeah. See how it goes from there.
We'll be disqualified if we don't change the tyre compounds before the race is over. One to go. Next time by, you'll have to stop for more fuel before the race is over. Line up on the left side. Pit road is closed.
Thank you, Jim. You're a bit quiet there. I think I had the volume down a bit. Sorry if you were struggling in the car. But I'm fine. Yeah, what to expect from this? Well, anything could happen in this race. Really? But quite a coy, quite a good thing for the sim racing, for iRacing. This track, being a fictional track based on a real roads in Chicago, but is now becoming an actual track for NASCAR. The first way that, you know, experiment in the virtual world has led to it really happening in the real world. So that's quite a thing for sim racing community, I'd say. But that's happened now. The first race will be next year, I believe. Because I felt a bit... Wrong setup. I felt a little bit against purchasing this track when it came out. The reason I did purchase it is because I've been to Chicago, so I actually have been
these roads, to some of them, to this part. It is a great place really to put a race. So yeah, that's why I purchased it. Also, you know, street circuits, it's good to have them. It's good to be able to race street circuits. There are some real bumps on this circuit though. I'm hoping we go single file through here. Got a 0x contact. Hopefully that hasn't damaged us. So, say the 16 is pretty keen. Try and give as much space as possible to him. What is Jackie going to do? Is he going to back us up? Is he just going to keep a good distance to the pace?
About to go green, stay focused. Post car is off.
Here we go.
Green flag, green flag.
Front two are pulling away. Really, I think the battle is probably with the cars that started behind us. Almost our brake to ourselves there. The 16's in the wall behind us. Lock up there. I think we all did though in that corner. Car over rotated there on that corner.
1:19.025.
Oh, again, need to protect these tyres a bit better. So we're aiming for lap 24. Really? We can come in sooner if we feel like we're struggling on tyres. It's the apex there. Just settle into a nice rhythm. We don't need to be quick here. Thank you. break up. It's a lock up in that corner. Tires feel a bit more up to temperature now. Be interesting when they do race here for real life, what it's like. Is it like races have been here on ice racing?
1 minute 15.7.
Don't think we'll see IndyCar here, but it would be good. So I think we might have 8 for company. Oh, I'm slow to that section. I think it's like the other corners in my mind. Looks like a few people just disconnected in an instant. Second place is in the pits.
1 minute 16.021.
And with the update to the damage on this car, I think any incident here is going to take time. Unless it's like a wall tap and you damage your wing. right, the 8th is his gain, just behind us.
1 minute 15.979. Nice and smooth, you're running
second. Takes a lot of concentration, circuit. Front slid there around that quick corner.
It's
gonna be difficult to pass around here. Although he's quite a bit quicker than me, so he might be able to do it. I've got that one all wrong. That was almost a wall. Mistake. It'll be that late. Oh, I'm a just got the wall there, started turning in more.
1:14.874.
On the inside of me, I left in the room. Maybe he hit the inside wall because it was left hand side damage. That's a shame, I was enjoying that battle. Turning into the competitive race I thought it was going to be. Still a long way to go. That corner. So hard to get it stopped there. Corner. It's probably one thing you'll miss the most about the tyres going off is the braking performance.
1:15.545.
Okay, first sign there, the tyre's going off. For that, we're on 15.
1 minute, 15.585.
Have to be mindful of Sam behind us. It's not a gap that's impossible to close, and he is on the hard, so he'll get faster to an extent. Shifting down before the corner. Rise and turn on him. It's upsetting the car.
1 minute 15.227.
That final corner. Strategy.
1 minute 16.346. 0.801.
Battered these bumps.
One minute 15.55.
Driving down the first there. Here.
Thank you.
I should have pitted really, so we're just gonna try and save a bit of fuel around here. Right, we're gonna do the same again.
Pit box team, 10.
Ah, we run out of fuel.
3, 2, 1. Right here.
Ah, too far. Oh, good. Oh. That may have cost us a load of time.
We're done. Get going.
So, pit mistakes again. Thankfully, it hasn't cost us this time. But we have lost about 10 seconds in all of that.
The leader's pitting now.
At the wall. Cars coming up. They fight for position. Yes, they are. Stop on the racing line, why don't you?
Yeah. 0.009.
Challenger street circuits, not solely racing other people. You're racing the circuit as well. So we go to the primer in the next stint.
1:16.219.
I need about half a tank. Sam is catching us, because we are seeing some slow times. I think he'd be lighter on fuel than us.
1:16.522.
Put a bit more in than half a tank, just in case. Slow down now.
Coming up on halfway here.
Need to concentrate, put in some decent maps.
1:16.768.
There. This is much better. If I concentrate, then I can do it.
1:14.914.
Looked up there, very lucky not to hit any. Can't believe we've thrown away about a 20-second lead.
1:22.478.
In our hands now, we might lose it in the pit stops. And that's where we locked up. Show you with the tyres down to 82 on the right front.
1:15.871.
Snatching the brakes there. See where I'm faster.
15.359.
Could improve because of that.
3, 2, 1, 4.
Slow through that section, and these next two corners are my weak point. Looking at him,
second in that section. Wow.
Thank you.
9, 8.
Tried to see what it was like leaving it in fourth. That was worse. He's going to have to pit before us. He's going to have to take on more fuel.
1 minute 14.839.
So hopefully that will buy us a few seconds. Jumping us at a pit stop.
Point. 6, 2, 1.
Done it again.
Your rear wing is damaged.
Let's come in now. Pushing it too much. Oh, this could have just thrown away second place there.
The pit box in 10. 5. 3. 2. 1. Right here.
15 seconds for repairs.
The lead is fitting now.
Oh, we're gonna go lap down. Don't know how far third is behind.
All clear, punch it.
There was a couple of mistakes from us in the end. I think the pressure of racing Sam got to us. So first time on the primes. Sam's in the pits. Missing front wing there. I think we probably only needed a change every wing, or maybe just tidying up 15 seconds. But it looks like we're going to be lapped. Had we not spun, then we wouldn't have been lapped.
Bit late. 6, 7, 8.
Getting the blue flag soon. I think he's underdriving it himself. There's a blue flag. Brilliant pass here. He was almost 7/10. So it's quite simple though. I'm inconsistent, really.
One minute 18.069.
Sam's not even in second anymore. That was close. It is that section now I'm losing most of my time. It'd be nice to practice it in my free practice session to see how fast I can go through there. I think that is one of the plans and surprise updates that's going to come to iRacing. It'll allow you to practice sections of a circuit.
1:16.201.
Which will be really good. There are often bits, sections of a circuit which you're not quite as good at, so it's a bit just to practice it. Over and over again without having to do a full lap.
We got
a whole lap on third place. So Sam must have been quite a big accident for him. It's 4 laps down now. He's lost 3 laps in there. 4 laps because he wasn't on the lead lap.
Thank you. 3.
Oh, nice. That's quite a hard hit. Thankfully, Jim hasn't said anything about damage yet. Maybe I could put it down to a pit stop mistake again. Really? And I would have been. Would have lost so much time, I think.
I might
have always been pushing it. Sam probably would have caught us up eventually. But I did gift him. 20 seconds. Taking positives away from this race, qualifying, certainly a positive to be able to put a P3. And starting near the front in a street track is where you want to be, really. Interesting seeing on the highlights later. It only takes one person, like I did, to lose it in this section and block the whole road. Might have happened in this race.
Both times we did it, there
would be no one around us. One thing I've got to say in the beginning is I decided to take a few days off from racing.
15.543.
Haven't done it. Anywhere near as many races as I wanted to do this week. Sorry about that. I've actually been playing another game, another new one. Workers and Resources, Soviet Republic. And I do like those sort of city building type games. Find it quite gripping, very difficult. I think I've realised I've not been getting as close to the barriers as I could do in a lot of sections, but I haven't needed to. Yeah, these hard sections, they're not too bad.
1:15.261.
He's primary. Looks like Jackie's had another moment. P1. Quick, but does make the odd mistake. Great sights on this circuit.
1:14.721. You got about 5 laps of fuel left.
Only 4 seconds off being on the lead lap. Nice length to this circuit. But as we've seen, it's a terrible place to want to pass anyone.
Flag, stay smooth.
Has Jackie had another moment, or just taking it easy?
1:15.2.
Because
6:7.
This is can be a parade lap because already run. Because we're a lap down and we're second place. And we've already finished second because behind us is a lap down. We're down to the 7th. Finishing 3rd. Still going behind us. Just being extra cautious. But say, if we run out of fuel, then we win.
minute 18.131.
I mean, I'd want to finish where I left every the whole field, but maybe doesn't. Oh, we get to do full race distance, that's good. It's that corner. Just so tight and off camera. Just a devil. A devil to drive. There we go. Who would be the last one to finish the race?
There's the chicken flag. Great job, you did really well.
Right, let's congratulate Jackie. Oh, Sam's disconnected. Oh wow. Here we go. So let's go and have a look at all the wrecks, shall we? Not many finished. Da-da-da. Is it? Right, let's see your start actually. The overlays for you. And some feet. Yeah, we did endure. Just by me. Hang on. Spawn twice. There we go. Right. We could have. That was not working. We could have probably got a better start here. But I very much wanted to be third going in the corner. I didn't want to push it. That's it. I'm a bit wide at that corner, but I don't think you can get too close to that corner. So let's see where the first incident is. Right back here. Actually, before that, we got a 0x, didn't we, on the pace lap. I just wanted to see exactly what that was. It's here, wasn't it? No, a bit of prediction code. Maybe I didn't give him enough room. Pace car's the first instant. Yeah, so some take a wide entry. There Jackie goes. Oh, loads started in the pits. Is that the first instant? literally picking up everything. Oh, this is a 16 losing it. Oh, losing front wing. And the 5 touches the wall. I think we might have raced the 5 in the past. This is Jackie. There might be some bumps that it's going to pick up all of them. It is, isn't it? It's going to pick up every single bump. Ah, they're both gone. Ah, Drew was obviously keeping a watch on our battle. The only ones that had a battle. Okay, so I think if we go through, actually 16 was the first. It was on the second lap. First two crash out. You see that? That's what you don't want it. That's what I didn't want to do, and then he locks up. That's the end of the race. Everyone make it through. He's gonna try and rejoin. No, he can't. He can't move at all. So that was the first one. Not long after that. Well done to Drew as well. Yeah, so something happened here with the 8, with the 11 in 8. Oh, he just locks it up. The car in front brakes a bit sooner. Did that get? No, he locked it up. Let's do the 17 next. How did they exit the race? Also on lap 3. Was it there? Might not have been. It might just be a prediction. No, that might have been it. Let's see if it goes in the pits. That was it. Wasn't quite one that I was expecting. It was the 5. Oh, just got his rear wing. And that broke the suspension that time, and the wall hit didn't for some reason. Bit crazy. Right, so then let's go to the 14. How did he exit the race, David? Speed this up. Oh, the wall again. This is why I underdrove this. Oh, he's missed it by miles. Yeah, definitely broken. So that's how he exits the race. How about Lee, the 15? That was lap 4, folks. It might have been lap 5. Lap 5. Doesn't see. Well, it was quite spectacular. Whoa. I don't know what he's doing here. do not know. Where is he? I've lost that. Yeah, what happened to the car behind?
This is the 7. No, it's the 1. It's in 7.
Yeah, so far no one has taken anyone out. Really good. One lost some positions there. So the 10 is the next one to go. By the dust, and that looked like it was 5 as well. It's pretty much what I saw in practice.
Could be Mr. Corner. That's so easy to do.
But just throws it in. Frustration. Right, the 12. I think the 12 survived a couple more laps. It's like lap 6. That's where the 12 succumbed. There. Now that's a bad one, that is. So this is the 5. No, it's the trace. Oh, he was just letting off to let him past. And he didn't see him. Still didn't see him. Did that get both of them? Looked like it did. So that was the 5. And 3. Sorry, the 12 and the 3. Next one is the 5. So that was that 10? I don't know. That might not be. Might have been an lap 6. Already going in the pit, so something happened this lap. There. Another one in this one. Thankfully, we made the error the other way. That's overdriving it. They're back out on lap 10. Oh, and they do a similar thing. Wide, locked up barrier. It's a 5-foot. Right. So it's Oz next, the 8, who we were racing with for quite some time. That 13. Goes to the pass. Oh, it just drives in the wall. He had to do some sort of move like that. I mean, from our point of view, he doesn't need to cut that. I mean, he's a long way back. It's such a dive bomb. That's how slow my reactions are. Oh dear, dreadful. So that was the 8. So, I mean, I feel that was the right thing to race him, actually. He had a mistake in him. So now it's turn for the 1. It's fastest lap, then does. Slow that. Net pass there. That was close to. Oh, I got that completely wrong. Great. Too late. Missed it. Should have just kept on going and went down the skate road. The 1. Then we were on to the 4.
Got to lap 21. Done the first pit stop. I think this is what I love about this. You can't run wide. You have to underdrive it, no matter who you are. Certainly us guys, that was a very weird line coming out. Why you go out wide? Oh, I think what's happened here. Turned in a bit too early, so moved out again and then straight to the barrier. Got the line completely wrong. Thirteen's next. 29. Our racing's gonna close before we I think, was that it? Maybe. Some bodywork. Second verse we see, yeah. That could be it. Yeah, some bodywork flapping there into the pits. Okay. Now we'll get on to Sam. What happened to Sam? Did actually finish the race, but had a 6 minute pit stop. They're out on new tyres. Goes past me, so no, is it now he doesn't have to push it, so he loses concentration down here at this section, I believe. That's where we saw the bodywork. Oh yeah, that's it. There goes the front wing. The others finished. I mean, Drew was two laps down, so I wonder if he lost time somehow or was just slow. I pit lap 15. That is a error there, actually. Have a look. Two slow laps. Lost them now. 15 and 16. Comes into the pits. First one's because it's pit stop. Second one. Nah, it's just pitting. Yeah. Don't know if we need to, Jackie. I thought I'd see any mistakes. But 17 second. Up there. A few of those. Not probably exciting enough to look at. Let me try and find the results for you. Here are the results. So it was a 11.78 strength of field. We gained 56 I rating. We lost point. We gained 0.32. Safety rating gave our safety rating back. That's good. We were car number two. We started third. We finished second. But yeah, there was a couple battles in that. That's good. 68 championship points. That's not bad for us in this series. And yeah, there's not many races, I think, to go in the series. Sadly, I was the only Division 3 driver here. In terms of that time, Sam was quicker than us. Know that. But the 5 was quick as well. And 8 we also know was quicker than us. But survive this as well. Let's have a look at top split. What do we do? What would a 17.52 got us? No, although looking at this, probably would have finished top if it survived. There's a lot of attrition in that. A lot of the people that we know, I actually know. I think we've raced Will before. should Ayers and Chris Kelly ignore me race in this. We got a really decent result, had we been top split and managed to survive. But anyway, thank you very much for watching. There'll be more IndyCar channel coming up, and I'll see you again soon. Goodbye.